say cheese. Because I'm actually got a camera up in the toilet bowl watching you take a poop or pee when you sit down. But you'll never suspect a thing because I put this little joke on the toilet. Make sure to hashtag a selfie while you're taking the poop. How's it going, guys and gals? Welcome back to Easy Peasy. I'm Cowboy Cougar today, and apparently we're diving right on into r/crappy designs. Let's get to it.
Asymptomatic carriers are still stop the contagious spread now, stop going please out now, just wear a mask, wash your hands. Very informative. Product description. Hamdas electric pressure washer. High pressure washer, oh. They're spraying the kid with it, is what it looks like.
Whoever designed this baby grow has never seen a human child, unless of course they're like Slender Man with the super long arms.
Carpet that looks like the carpet was bleached or worn away or started sprouting mold, the same design is repeated in the elevator. I had to stare for a while to convince myself it was on purpose. This is actually kind of cool, like I actually want this, that's freaking sick. The bathtub at a hotel I stayed in looks like it's always dirty. Oh, is that the design? Oh, you know what? That's so they don't have to clean it. That's smart thinking right there.
Constipation? Well, take my big hand, shove it up your butt, and pull it out.
Ah, this right here is what happens when the person setting up the bike path is a heavy day drinker. A donation bin for N95 masks that looks like a trash can. Masks for a mission. Donate your N95 masks to protect our healthcare workers. Or, you know, just toss all your trash in there. That works too. This brand new duster has a design that makes it look extremely dirty all the time.
Hey, that's so you can't see it when it's dirty and you don't think it's a crappy broom.
Departures. Security South. How busy is security? North, 3 people. South, 3 people. Okay then.
Pikachu! Pikachu! Let Demon Pikachu peek at you!
Oh no! No, you never make a bathroom with a carpet. What happens the one time you poop your pants and it runs down your leg? That carpet is stained forever. Just don't do it.
Size comparison for the cereal box where the two objects aren't shown to scale with each other. So helpful, so informative. The right and suitable size. 4 storage containers. 9.5 inch, 3.15 inch, 8.5 inch.
Ah. What is going on here? Why would you use an iPhone and just scale the cereal thing up, man? Okay, no. This is fantastic. This right here is like Demon Neck Resident Evil Unicorn Clamp, and I want them for my house right now.
The scientific quest to prove bisexuality exists. It looks like a different person, and the person in the center looks like a serial killer. The guy on the left is like, let me blow on you, baby. And the girl's just like, I'm in front of your ear, but I'm still gonna whisper.
Dude, I don't see anything wrong with this. That's actually a pretty cool clock that's obviously homemade or something, and I like it.
A whole day starts from itch breakfast.
Okay, then. Eye-kitch. Oh, eye-kitch!
Yeah, honey, I seem to be having a problem turning the iron on. I don't really understand the instructions, seeing as how they're all different.
Temp control. Cool. Normal. Cooler.
Alright then, always set that bad boy to cooler. So you're feeling cooler. Okay, someone is definitely going to die by getting crushed by that air conditioner.
Perfect design. No support. Good to go.
Luckily, COVID doesn't spread sideways. Wait here.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's all touch side to side. Just don't turn and face me, because then the COVID's gonna fly at me, man.
The fancy design makes this plate look super dirty. Minus the crumbs.
Oh, it looks like someone had chocolate cake and didn't share with you.
And why does the plate in the background have so much crumbs on it?
Hey, baby. I heard you like counting sheep when you sleep.
The calendar that I got for my birthday, which shifts some of the date lines, making it hard to tell which day each date falls on. Oh my god, it does. It's a cool looking scientific design, but functionality is stupid.
The ad is for a cloth diaper insert. However, this baby is wearing a disposable diaper.
There seems to be a little mix of confusion over here, and why do you gotta put like, what's with the flowers and crap? It just doesn't fit.
Chocolate bars that make it look like they are for dogs, but are not.
Eat milk chocolate. Play milk chocolate. Love milk chocolate.
Feed it to your dogs, and they'll most likely die. But fun fact, not all dogs have a chocolate allergy, and some can eat it. but not many.
Okay, we got a lot going on here. We got some misproportioned hands, the dad's got Donald Trump for a head, and then here the dog is not only bigger than the entire family, but looks like the center of someone's spine if you were to take two vertebrae out.
Now you see, most people are like, oh, we put a railing in front of the door, we're stupid.
Nah, we put that there so no one would open the door and find our demon son we keep locked away and feed fish heads.
Drugs, death do us part.
Alright then, I will stay with drugs until I die.
Okay, again, no, this is freaking fantastic. It looks like a duck wearing a duck hat, or it's just a duck like blah, 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 blah.
I really want this rubber duck, dude.
Alright, mate, here we have a photo of the demon child of a jaguar, a leopard, and an elephant if they all were crossbred. I give you the Jag Elephant Demon.
Oh, man. Eventually you're gonna run out of toilet paper and then people are gonna see you taking a poop. And why's the door to the outside right next to the toilet? That's a bad time.
Hello, I'm Catherine, the demon sleep paralysis doll that haunts you forever. Please buy me and take me home.
So I can eat your soul.
Huh. Yeah, that's what happens when you cheap out on your stickers, my dude. If you flip the image, the species change, even though they're the same dino.
Hello, Fall!
I don't get it. Why, sports fan, why?
Aw, man, who didn't want the sidewalk to just go a little bit lower and then back up for no apparent reason, but alright then.
Now, I could get mad at this, but you know what, honestly, this is either probably to fix some drainage issue or like it's some zoning code thing, so honestly, I can't be mad about it.
They compare these fresher for longer bread bag with a normal storage bag, using exactly the same image, but with some green photoshopped on the latter.
That's some top quality photoshopping right there.
The cover for my new yearbook is like a hairy cyclops. It's supposed to be a hawk. The covered text is the school, but I didn't want to show it.
Oh, your school really cheaped out on the yearbook that you probably spent $200 on. Worth it.
Heat gun melts itself.
This right here is the epitome of crappy design because I've owned a heat gun that melted its own handle when I used it.
My daughter's homework.
Oh dear God. And I thought Common Core math was bad.
Honk, love if you, Jesus.
Okay, honk, honk, love if you, Jesus, all the way.
Hunting people,
be your own kind of people. What the heck is going on here? I mean, heck, if you want to hunt some people, I'm always down to recreate the most dangerous game.
This ad for Sudoku is unsolvable. That's what they want you to think. You just gotta think outside of the box. And of course, use some whiteout.
Hey baby, come to my Indian cuisine. We also serve Italiano pizza, according to the photo.
I jeep jeep. Okay then. Why add the K after it if it already says the total amount? I spent a solid minute trying to rationalize this, like maybe the 2.5855K or like the 1.788K, like made it 1,000, but why not just take the decimal out and get rid of the K? I don't understand it either.
And this, kids, is what it would look like if Tim Burton directed Cars. A monstrous nightmare.
Let's rid E2TEM music. Okay. Alright then. Now, I know it says spring, but that's only after twisting my neck about 100 different angles did I figure that out.
The door slides shut onto a light switch.
Crappy design, my dude.
Ah, yep, that's what happens with me. Whenever I'm running to the bathroom, I poop my pants in a perfect triangle that circles up to my arm.
Mars, Sun, Earth, Mars, Venus, Saturn, Neptune, Uranus, Pluto. I like that there's two Marses, and the one Mars just looks like a recolored Earth.
Oh yeah, this mask right here, totally gonna keep the germs away and keep them inside. Nothing wrong here. By the way, sweetheart, maybe stop with the Botox. Your lips look like balloons.
My metric measuring tape has its case sizing in imperial.
Oh, I see what you did there. You messed up your own metric tape.
Flag of New Mexico, 1912 to 1925.
God bless New Mexico. We got the 50 states, the 50 stars, the red and white stripes, bringing it all together.
Design with green stars look just like mold and bread. They really do.
Come on down to Wendy's, where we're not selling non-frozen beef anymore. We're selling fresh, never frozen beef.
Or never fresh frozen beef. Your choice, my friend.
And this right here is no longer a minion from Despicable Me. It's a sleep paralysis demon haunting me.
Banana!
Do you want to quit the game?
No, because you can never leave. Now that you've downloaded it, you're stuck with the app forever.
Philadelphia Water Ice Premium Italian What the hell is going on with this packaging? It does look pretty good, though. Oi, babe. Oi. Oily me dick mom. Okay, dick mom it is. Panic? Sun protection. Outdoor sleeping mat. Beach. Tent. Daily dot. What is going on with this, and what is wrong with the lady's leg in the top left photo? I am so confused.
Even pillars like to look into the mirror.
All right, Pillar Jerry, you got this. Today's the day you become the best rated pillar in the damn building.
Do not please enter. Okay, I will do not, but I will also please enter. A pic of this poll in my city was posted before left and got a decent amount of fame. This is how they fixed the issue just the other day.
Tosev Bosnia. They just shifted the road over instead of removing the poll. I feel like this was more work. No, light, off, hot, what? This remote deserves to be just thrown in the trash.
It looks like a sticky mess, and it's not something you'd like to see in a restaurant. Actually, this guy looks like a psychopath who just murdered me for some ribs. Good job, House of Ribs. Oh, so this is what Gimp Pikachu would look like.
Pika, Pika, Pikachu, all at you, baby. Please ride me, daddy.
You need this screwdriver to tighten this screwdriver. Ah, screwdriverception. Suris Eviki, Servirzi. I'm having a stroke reading this.
Use a hoe.
Nah, you an S-hoe. You a super hoe, girl. Landlord didn't see the problem, and yes, that is a gap between the shower and wall. Decided to pass up on this place.
What the frick is going on here?
And why is the toilet like that shape? It's just wrong. I don't get it.
Shrek is love, Shrek is life. Somebody crapped on me at night.
Rinse and wipe dry. Okay, seems simple enough. Stay home and have social gatherings if you are sick. Okay, I will stay home and spread my germs to all of my friends. Come friends, the wipe has told me to give you all my disease. You know, I really can't fault this because at least they were trying to like put some greenery in the area, but this thing has just gone out of control. I legit just noticed this today. The 6 is smaller. Oh, that would bother me and make me throw the microwave away.
Come on, children. Take the ride on the soul train, where you get on, but you never get off.
You know what? Let's make this computer a real piece of crap. Let's put the sleep button right there, yep, right in the middle of the volume control button, so every time they want to turn it down and mute it, they turn off their computer right in the middle of some very important work. Aw, it's Snow White and the 7- Oh, I see. And she's terrifying. Show excuses, dare yourself. Ho excuses, dare yourself. Okay, I will ho excuses my way all around town in this shirt.
There's a solution, substance abuse. Call 833-NOT-SICK and make sure you keep your substance abuse because it's the solution.
What the hell is going on here? Color code them all to one thing. Oh my god, this right here is why our planet's doomed, right here, because recycling's never gonna happen like this. This is what the email with my shipping information looked like. I threw it away because it looked like spam. NZX Store, world domination is just days away. Hi William, the power of the universe, blah 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 blah, yes, we have shipped your package.
I am SpongeBob.
I mean, yeah, your steps look really cool, lady, but they're kind of half useless and defeats the whole purpose of the cool-looking steps. I work at Walgreens. Every time a customer buys one of these Starbucks drinks, I have to risk the bottle shattering onto the floor so I can scan the package. Ooh, that really sucks. Great extra step for a wheelchair adapter restroom. Yeah, totally. Here's what you gotta do. To get into the bathroom, you gotta roll back and just go really fast and launch yourself face first into the toilet to take a poop. Candy sucks. Yes, it does. Well, I'm leaving the store. You told me candy sucks. I can't ever have it. Why does this house look like an air conditioner sticking out of a wall, being held up by a twig? Teenagers smell better. Lavinin Total Odor Protection. This looks like the lady either pooped her pants or like,
come over here and get a real scent of a woman. Come on, baby.
I don't like this. I just don't like this. It's that simple. Can we burn this stuffed animal? Thanks.
Say cheese. Cause I'm actually got a camera up in the toilet bowl watching you take a poop or pee when you sit down, but you'll never suspect a thing cause I put this little joke
on the toilet. Make sure to hashtag a selfie while you're taking the poop. Body full. No weight is too light for him.
Okay. Yeah, there's some weights that are too light for him. A lot of them are too light, especially those little pink ones.
USB. Well, doesn't look like it to me. Waist, bust, hip. Waist, bust, hip and toes. Waist, bust, hip and toes. This is poor Photoshop and labeling. Bust, waist, hip and toes.
See the white pot? Yeah, it's plastic. Impossible to breathe.
Wait, really? Really?
Aw, that really sucks because that was a cool looking mask until then.
Over $1 billion. And to think I did this when getting my face smashed in by a stick. This is just what I look like.
Windows behind a window.
Yeah, man, you gotta have two layers of window to keep the COVID away. I mean, it's scary. One window, two window, heck, I'm installing a third layer of windows in my home right now.
Biwasu Ukvuri. Beach, wave, surf. You're someone who has this in your house and has never surfed in your life, and you probably fell down every time you tried.
Misa stoned.
That was Jar Jar Binks' voice. Why did I do that? I don't know. But anyway, yeah, Yoda, right here, he looks like he's super stoned or had a stroke on the right side of his face. Left if you're looking at him.
Well, howdy, partners. Looks like you're at the end of the dusty trail that is this video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Let us know what you'd like to see more of. Hear from us at Easy Peasy down in the comments below. And remember, be good people, and sometimes you gotta risk it for the biscuit.
What does that mean?
I don't really know. It's just a cowboy saying.